run by the New South Wales government.
But for many on Norfolk, they went far too far. There have been lots of protests. There's been a tent protest that's been going on pretty much since the start, I think, at the old Parliament. For instance, in terms of political representation, these groups are saying that they don't really have any. The island's attached to the suburban Canberra electoral seat of Bean, 1,900 kilometres from Norfolk. The island is worth a little over 1,000 voters, represent a very, very tight minority within the seat, so they have no clout there. There's no seat in the New South Wales Parliament, so they have no say in education and all the other key functions of government. They have a local council which is pretty much only doing things like rubbish collection, or it was, that is, until it got suspended by Canberra.
Often there are a lot of debt. So the president of the Council of Elders, David Buffett, says they want
to re-establish
to what existed in 2015.
There needs to be an elected representative,
in other words, an elected representative, say, in both
Local
government matters.
And that was a system that was in place, obviously, before the 5 years ago. Just going to show
it all for sure. And how has this influenced the way they've done things?
Norfolk Island is.